Hi, I'm Judith, and in this video, I will show you how to configure a force signal muting solution with a deTec4 and the extension module DMM4 and our configuration software, the Safety Designer. If you haven't done it yet, download the Safety Designer from zig.com. In this tutorial, we will do the configuration in the so-called offline mode. Offline mode in our case means that the device has not yet been connected. To start the configuration, click on New Project. A new window will open where the deTec4 will be shown. We double-click the device or drag it into the window to the left. The configuration window is the place where we configure all in and outputs which we need for the force signal muting solution. On the right-hand side, all those elements are listed which can be connected. Using drag and drop or a double click, we select the elements or signals that are needed in our muting application. Starting with the application diagnostic output, or ADO for short, you can see four different possibilities to connect ADO devices. In this case, you use the extension connector of the deTec4 receiver system plug to connect an external muting lamp. In the lower right corner, you can check the properties and determine the behavior of the lamp, muting object and protective field. In the next step, we connect the command device push button with the key switch. The Safety Designer guides you to the input X1 by highlighting it in blue. This makes the hardware selection process easy and intuitive. Now you assign the four muting sensors to the four inputs marked in blue. If you want to connect a safety device, which for example safeguards a door in the muting station, you can connect it directly to DMM4 to save cabling. The Safety Designer shows three connection options in blue. In our case, we select X2. If there are different object heights in your application and you want an active protective field above the objects during muting, you can configure up to three different muting operating modes. For switching between different objects, you need an operating mode switch or a signal from the safety controller. Look how easy the hardware configuration was done. The next step would be to configure the muting parameters. Stay tuned.